I'm Catherine Fieschi and I'm the director of Demos, and we've just hosted David Willetts, who's the shadow secretary for education.
Okay, and how do you think it went?
Well, I think it went really well. We had very short notice on this, because it was short notice, and also because we want to make sure that we know what people come in and talk about when they come here, rather than just featuring politicians.
Yeah.
We looked at the speech and we thought it was a very interesting topic for Demos to tackle. And I think it went well. You know, we had 60 people here.
Yeah. What did you get most from what he said? Did he change your mind about anything? Did he teach you anything?
No, I don't think he changed my mind about anything. I think one of the things that's important is for us at Demos is to highlight the fact that there are some crucial issues that are being addressed across all parties. And this is why, even though the Conservatives are not perceived as our own political family, we make it a point to have politicians from across a broad spectrum come to speak to Demos, because what's important is actually to make sure that we highlight where we think that the political debate is, or where we think that the political debate needs to be. And actually these issues of basically intergenerational fairness, the fact that there seems to be a growing gap between the baby boomers and subsequent generations, these are issues that all parties and a number of organizations are looking into. It's something that we've been interested in for years. So we felt this was the right, this was the right type of event to hold.
Oh, great. So if people see this and they're interested in coming to lectures at Demos, what do they do?
This was something that we sent out invitations for, because obviously we need to control numbers. We've only got 60 seats. On the other hand, people can go to our website, and our website's got a blog. We encourage people to blog on it. It's www.demos.co.uk, and it's actually very easy to sign up for email updates, to know what's going on. We're actually an incredibly permeable organisation, in that we've got full-time members of staff, but a lot of associates, people who are supporters, people who come in and out. So we're very open to people dipping in and out of our organisational and political space.
Great. Thanks very much, Catherine.
You're very welcome. Thank you. Yeah.